Introducing the all-new Airbus H140, a 3-ton multi-mission helicopter that complements Airbus Helicopters' current light twin portfolio for the emergency medical services, passenger transport, and private and business aviation markets. The H140 features a wide range of innovations, including a new T-shaped tail boom with an optimized Fenestron that reduces sound levels, a 5-blade bearingless main rotor, and new powerful engines. It is powered by the Safran Arrius 2E700 engine, offering the best payload range in its class. The two engines of the helicopter are managed by a dual-channel, full-authority digital engine control system, guaranteeing unprecedented levels of performance in all engines' operative operations and considerable power reserves in one-engine inoperative scenarios. The helicopter also features a larger cabin space, large windows, an optimized cabin layout that can accommodate up to 6 passengers comfortably. Designed with accessibility in mind, thanks to the large clamshell doors and the high tail boom, the H140's rear loading capabilities allow the use of different types of stretcher systems, including intensive care ones and transport incubators, while its large sliding doors facilitate access to the cabin. The entry into service of the helicopter is planned in 2028 for the emergency medical services segment. Guys, if you like the video, please subscribe and hit the like button. Thanks.